Greetings, everyone. BJ Weiler back with you for another episode of Simulating Reality with American Truck Simulator. Rocking and rolling. Let's rock and roll. Because if you remember from last week's episode, we wanted to get to Pendleton. But the quick little job that we had with our brand new logging trailer took us outside the bend to the lumber mill, then back to the bend, and we're like, okay, that trip lasted long enough. But here we are at the lumber mill once, well, the other side of the lumber mill where the logs are actually chopped down. And we've got this job now that we were going to take last week, but now we can take this week into Pendleton. So let's rock and roll it, shall we? We shall. Without further adios here. Pick this job up. So we're out here in the deep woods. As you can see, all right, let's just figure out where our car goes out here. That's the one we're taking up to Pendleton, because obviously it's gonna take a little bit of time, this job here. Cargo is ready to be loaded over there. Okay, so we have to swing around. We're gonna have to swing around here. The logging camp. So last week we hauled the cut lumber. Okay, we're gonna have to back it in here. A little bit more difficult than I anticipated. And this week we are taking the, classic truck there. We are taking the raw logs themselves all the way up to Pendleton. Watch this dude's truck here. Oh my god, it's close. Oh. It's only the bumper. Only the bumper. Alright, we should be able to pull her right in here. Or so I thought. Oh. This is going to be a little more difficult than I anticipated. Oh, hey, good enough. All right. Good enough. Load her up. All right, there's our logs. Nice. Looking good. 52 numbers, 5296 if you play the lottery. Remember those numbers. All right. Let's head on out. Let's take a look at where we're going first and foremost. Obviously heading out that way. Up 97. This way, there ain't going to be too much. Got the rest stop there. Shouldn't have to worry about that. We'll be there to the lumber mill here. Okay, in Pendleton. Hit Highway 84 a bit. Alright, let's rock. Be there in time for dinner. Boy, skirting the edge. There we are. Guess we'll just keep riding down the middle. Got some raindrops here. Just a wee bit. There we go, we got some concrete now, huh? And I guess it's just hard packed dirt. The thing we're getting out here just as it's just starting to rain. Well, the sky looks pretty clear here, so it might be just a nice little shower. So we do not want to be driving down this road when it's all muddy. Let's make sure we don't have to turn there. Yeah, that's where we need to go. Hold on, let's back her up here. Actually gets us back up on the, this gets us up to the road here. Only 13 tons, so this little Volvo here should be able to handle it. Getting rough. Come on, we can do it. There we go. The little engine that could. All right. Like the rain has ended here. We got half a tank of fuel, should be plenty. Say here, reduce speed anyway. World War II Veterans Historic Highway. Civilian pilot training 42 to 45, huh? Welcome to Bend. Should be able to pick up speed here soon. All right, that's where we end at 45, right? Maybe, maybe not. Yep, still 45. Alrighty then. North to the Dallas. Use traffic lights. We are now leaving Bend. There we go. We can pick up the pace now. There is something or other. We're not even going 40 yet, right now. Alright, that guy turned, so we should have some clear open road now. Ooh, we can get her up to 65, baby. Put the pedal to the metal here with this 13-ton. Cows. Back down to 55. If there's any turns coming up, I think we're going to be here for a while. I got to Dallas. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh boy. That's road signs. Oh, Shenico? Something like that, to that effect. I think that was just truck damage. I didn't even know what it hit. Yeah, just truck damage. That's alright. It's 55 here. Yeah, I love this nice, beautiful, open countryside. So it makes this country so beautiful west of the Appalachians. So where are we at here? Shaniko. I'm going to say Shaniko may be a logging town. I almost took that horse out. Or statue, I guess I should say. Some ranches out here. Nice. You know, one thing I haven't seen much of right now? Cops, which is a complete shocker. That's available for the logging trailer. All on logs. Yeah, I think we'll take this one nice and easy here. And we'll throw rocks. Okay. Let's say, is this a steep downhill slope? Throw my retarder on. It looks like we'll be fine. Just watch for falling rocks. No magic, just sight. Oh, a parking area here. You know what? Let's pull ourselves in here a little bit. Let's truck stop, take a quick break here. Ah, it's open. What's open? I must know. Can we get up here? Looks like we... There's a road out there. It's always nice to have a drone here. Let's go look in this window. Anybody there? No? Okay. Quiet. Send the drone up a bit. It looks like we might be able to get up there. From over here. Oh, yeah. So we can actually get up there. Beautiful lake out there. Look at that. Lake, river. Not too familiar with this area up around here. Ah, no, we can't. Not allowed. Bring the drone on home. Alright, let's check the map here. Let's see where we're heading. Alright, so we got to... Alright, we'll be getting on the highway up here, as a matter of fact. Aren't we? Yep. Or the interstate, rather. So interstate 84 to Pendleton. So, yeah, we're almost there. Hour and a half. 80 more miles to go. Sounds good. I think we got enough gas. Yeah, we got 80 gallons. So yeah, just shy of, not quite half a tank. 453 miles we can go, we're fine. Everything else is good. We're all good back there, looking good. Yep. Alright, let's go ahead, rocker. We'll eat dinner in Pendleton. State Park. Turning here now. Yeah, you have to. Here we go. 84 heading east. That's what we're looking for. To Yakima. But more precisely, Pendleton. Guys, now let me get on here. There we go. Let's get over there, shall we? Willow Lake. Very nice. Our exit should be coming up after this rest stop, I think. Almost 7 o'clock, yeah, a little bit later than we anticipated, but we did stop for a little while at the truck stop. No, we're not going to Kennewick. Itchy, itchy. I think I'm finally shaking the remnants of this cold. Oy. Thank goodness for that. This should be it here. City center of the industrial area. All right, industrial area is what we're looking for. Oh, Jesus, are you serious? Dude. Are you serious? Give me a little bit of room here, dude. You saw me coming. Unbelievable. Never fails, does it? Never fails. Ah, lovely dirt road again. Deep Grove. All right, where do they want it? Back there. All right, gotcha. Exactly where we go. Oh, right there. Oh boy. Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. Yeah. What? What? Seriously, dude. Give me a break here. Shouldn't you be working or something? Alright, send the drone out. Make my life easier. Try before I hit that log you're sitting on, dude. Go. We're there. Okay, one little minor incident here, but we made it. We're ready to rock and roll. Our next episode next week, probably a special transport out of here. We'll see what special transports we can take out of Pendleton. I believe this is where we can pick one up here. But in the meantime, we got a lot of work to do. A lot of plans coming up here in the next couple weeks, like we mentioned last episode. Some changes on the horizon here. Meantime, thanks for watching, everyone. I am BJ Weiler. Until next time, I will see you in game and on the roads.